What's the most powerful explosion in history? You might think it's the bomb dropped on Hiroshima, but that's only 60% of the energy released by the Tunguska event. That's a real explosion. Imagine 1,000 times the power of Hiroshima, yet no crater, no impact, and no explanation. In 1908, deep in Siberia's Tunguska region, something exploded in the sky. The shockwave flattened over 80 million trees across 800 square miles. Witnesses saw a fireball streak across the sky, but when scientists arrived, they found no crater, no debris, no meteorite. So what happened? Some say it was a comet or asteroid that exploded mid-air. Others suggest a natural hydrogen explosion or even a black hole passing through the Earth. Then there are the wild theories. Alien craft detonation, Tesla's death ray test, or a dimensional rupture. Over a century later, we still don't have a definitive answer. But we do know this. If something that powerful can happen to a forest, it can happen to anything. For more explosive science, stay tuned.